shame by scrapping each of you.
Kamala would be in the main cell block.
All hands to transfer protocols are in effect. Please proceed to your department transport sector.
They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
Fire the enemy!
Hiding behind that won't help.
Prison break.
They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. This all day. Yeah, I was hoping I'd meet you. A death stare, of course. Timeouts, coward. Self-preparing. Tough fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble. Go on, try to stop me. Come on, I said try. Is that all you've got? Who's next? On these AIM bastards. Cute. But only one of us can make me happy. Anyone want to run? I do love a chase. Just you and me. Wasting. Got unlucky. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. terrace leads to the Inhuman holding cells.
Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the endgame?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using Inhumans for your adaptoids. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Yeah.
shut it off. Monica, nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
That guy, Bruno, are you pushing your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. Nice for 5 years. Damn, it feels good to finally kick your ass.
You read my mind.
Monica, you've got a lot to answer for. Where did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy.
We've got a special guest here.
Binder. She's coming with us.
Have you seen a teenage girl, brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Just go. Kamala!
Black Widow? What are you doing here?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.